This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Elias Gottlob Hausmann, also Haumann or Hausmann, 1695-11 April 1774, was a German painter in the late Baroque era. Hausmann served as court painter at Dresden, and from 1720 as the official portraitist at Leipzig. He is mostly known for his portrait of Johann Sebastian Bach, which was painted in 1746. Gottfried Reich oil painting by Hausmann, 1726. Louise Gotsch oil painting by Hausmann, c. 1750. Contents: 1. Life, 2. Works, 3. References, 4. Sources, 5. External links. Life: Hausmann was born in Gera. He was at first a pupil of his father, Elias Haumann, 1663-1733, who was the Landgrave of Hesse's court painter. Hausmann was in the Royal Hessian service, as he was mentioned in a September 1717 letter of recommendation from Landgrave Ernst Ludwig of Hesse-Darmstadt as our court painter's son. The Landgrave allowed him a study trip through Germany, where he met portraitist Francesco Carlo Rusca at Lugano. Hausmann also met the Dresden court painter Adam Manyoki, who wrote favorably of him from 1720. Hausmann was the official portrait painter of the city of Leipzig, but left the city in 1722, probably because of differences with the Malerining Painters Guild of Leipzig. Hausmann and the guild quarreled in 1729 and 1742 because he refused to become a burgher or to come to agreements with the guild. These disputes are also accepted as a reason that Manyoki revoked his recommendation in 1723. Hausmann was appointed court painter to the Royal Polish and Saxon Elector, Augustus II the Strong, in 1725. He returned to Leipzig in 1726. He took over the clientele of his predecessor, beginning with a portrait of the merchant Johann Heinrich Link in the 1760s. He and his school were replaced by Ernst Gottlob and Anton Graf. Hausmann was also a longtime painter of the Protestant clergy. Works: the City Historical Museum of Leipzig, where the Bach portrait hangs, also has several other oil paintings by Hausmann and a variety of his copperplate engravings. Most Hausmann paintings can easily be attributed. He regularly signed his works on the back with his name and the date. Hausmann's early portraits, like that of Gottfried Reich's, display individual composition, technical careful execution, a high level of detail, and realistic emotional expressions. Many later portraits, on the other hand, possess typical characteristics of serial images, especially in the years after 1760. They use the same measurements and often show the subjects in the same attitude. Often there are identical clothes in the same colors within a series of portraits of rather insignificant officials. Georg Müller writes of an image factory. Engravings made by others were enhanced with titles, career and personal data. Hausmann's oil paintings and the larger number of etchings show a cross-section of the leading layer of the bourgeoisie of Leipzig, from the fields of politics, administration, judiciary, the church, business, especially trade and crafts, science and art. Examples include, Mayor Gottfried Wilhelm Custer, councillor and builder Kaspar Richter, councillor and city judge Johann Jacob Maskov, merchant Johann Heinrich Link, jurist Christian Gottfried Morlin, university professor August Friedrich Müller, composer Johann Sebastian Bach, senior municipal musician Gottfried Reich, writer Louise Gotsch. References: Carat A B C D E F G H I. Georg Müller, 1907-1947, Elias Gottlob Hausmann. In Ulrich Theme, Felix Becker, et al. Allgemeines Lexikon der Bildenden Künstler von der Antike bis zur Gegenwart, 16 Leipzig pp. The Kingdom of Saxony. MusicBrainz, 4591E0EB A1D-4A3B4E7-50 ABEB 873915 RKD, 36512.